Hello everyone, welcome to iCloud Go. Stuck on the iCloud activation lock screen after resetting your iPhone? It asks for the original Apple ID and password, but what if you don't have them? Maybe you forgot your credentials, or you bought a secondhand iPhone that's still locked. No worries. In this video, I'll show you two effective ways to bypass iCloud lock on your iPhone. Important notice, bypassing iCloud lock on a device you don't own without permission is illegal. Solution 1. Remove activation lock via iCloud. If you have access to the original Apple ID or can contact the previous owner, you can use iCloud to remotely remove the activation lock or inform him of this method to unlock your device. On another device, open a browser and go to iCloud.com Find. Then sign in with the Apple ID linked to the locked iPhone. Select the locked iPhone from the list of devices. Here's where you can select the Remove from Account option. This will unlink the device from your Apple ID. Once the removal is complete, you can tap back on the iPhone. This should make your iPhone activation lock disappear. You can now set it up as a new device. If you already can't access the Apple account for this device, then it's time to try the second method. Solution 2, bypass iCloud lock with 4U key. Tenorshare 4U key can help you bypass the iCloud lock and regain access. If your device is on the supported list, you can download and use it at the link in the video description. Now connect your device to your computer. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock, then click Start. Your device will then be put into recovery mode. Then you need to follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode. After clicking Start, quickly press the volume down and side buttons. After waiting for 5 seconds, release the side button and keep holding the volume down. After waiting for 10 seconds, your iPhone will be put into DFU mode and the jailbreak will begin. Once done, you will need to operate your iPhone into DFU mode again. It's still the same operation. This will start removing the activation lock from your iPhone. You need to wait for some time. Once done, your device will reboot. Then go through the device setup again, and this time you will not encounter the activation lock page. Okay, so that unlocks your iPhone usage restrictions. If you found the video helpful, please give me a like and share the method with your friends. See you later.